So I walked into the Apple store, and they were like, hey, and I was like, hey, is the genius here? And then they were like, oh yeah, you have an appointment? And then I said, oh no, I mean, is Lil Lot here? Because, you know, my man's a genius. And he said, no, we're Apple Store, we're the Apple Store. Do you have an appointment with the Genius Bar? And I said, no, not at all. I hate your products. I have a Samsung S20. I said, oh. He said, I thought you would have a real phone. I said, what do you mean? That's a real phone. And he said, nah, not really. I said, you guys are like Madden and 2K. Take the same product from last year, slap a new barcode on it. He said, yeah, I think that's what every company does. That's what Samsung does. I'm like, bro, you came out with the same phone, like, twice in a year. It's so stupid. It's like the iPhone X and like the XS Max Plus Pro. Like, really? It's ridiculous. And he said, how about I take you outside? We'll tell you about the story. And I said, you guys just slap a barcode on anything. He said, don't tell anyone, but there's a new product coming out. It's a little disc with the Apple logo on it. And I'm like, you could slap the Apple logo on that building out there, and people will buy it. Slap a barcode on it. He said, yeah, I mean, that's pretty true. He said, that's very true. He's like, we intend to do that with as many things as we can. You know, just slap a new barcode on it, and we'll buy it. Take it to the checkout and check it out. I'm like, man, that's really scummy, you know? Acting like 2K over here. Like 2K20 and 2K19 identical games. And he's like, yeah, pretty much. I get a lot of inspiration from EA. I'm like, EA? He's like, yeah, they charge overpriced for DLC, and they come out with the same game every single year. And I was like, man! You guys really are EA. I'm like, you think about buying them? After all, you are a Monopoly. He's like, I don't like Monopoly. I do not like board games. And I said, no, man. Monopoly. He's like, oh, we don't use the M word around here. No, we do not use that. Because, Monopoly? That's the same policy over at Disney. We don't use that word. Ah, Monopoly. Ah! Don't. Stop. Chill out, man. Chill out.